Redemption is beyond us. The lament of all but saints and fools, and the comfort of the lords and ladies of this accursed place. Once they held fast against the madness, only to embrace the coming cataclysm and delight in the end of days. Perhaps. Perhaps in rapture they seek to lose themselves and the misery they share. Or perhaps for them alone, the promise of eternal pleasure really does hold true.
this, then.
Lord and Lady Chai, pray forgive our intrusion. I am given to understand you were in search of an artist.
Ah, you must be the new,
Oh, goodness me! What an adorable boy! That silken hair, those pearly cheeks, ooh! And you even smell wonderful, like a bed of flowers! I approve of this one, dearest. I am positive he'll paint us the most delightful pictures.
Yes. Well, I mean, as long as he paints better than that talentless wretch we sent packing last week.
Wonderful, wonderful! Welcome to Yulmore.
Alfino, if it please you, my lady. And this is my assistant.
Your assistant? I've heard of folk bringing in family members, but this seems a bit irregular. Aren't you a little young to have a protege?
We are family in all but name, my lord. Though we share no blood, we have stood by each other through life's many challenges. Resolve to prevail together, or not at all. Of all people, 'tis he who best understands my work. With his unique insight guiding my hand, the art I create is sure to satisfy your expectations. Once the picture is begun, of course, I shall have no need of constant encouragement. And so I wondered, rather than him being in your way, might it then be permissible for my assistant to explore the city he has so longed to see? Out of gratitude for his priceless contribution to my art, I thought it only fair that I make this humble request on his behalf.
Ooh, did you ever hear of such devotion? Of course your assistant must have his wish. He shall be free to roam to his heart's content. Isn't that right, darling?
Oh, yes. Yes, of course, dearest. Quite right.